Hello, I'm Kellen Zeccanelli, and I play Vince.
And I'm Jax Self, and I play Billy.
Here's a teaser for our new film, Scoundrels. Check it out.
I'm Vincent Alfonso Donovan Armin Santoro.
But you can call me Vince.
And this is my partner, Billy. But before Billy, there was his twin brother, Clyde. It's funny how life throws you curveballs when you least expect it, but I've always been a guy who swings for the fences. When Clyde brought me into the Keystone Syndicate, he introduced me to a world I never knew existed. We hustled, we charmed, and we practically owned this city. He and I were tighter than Sinatra's toupee, kings of the East Coast, living life in the fast lane. But, you know, this line of work doesn't guarantee a happy ending.
I remember him in high school. Matter of fact,
you went to high school with him?
I did. I went to high school with that motherfucker, dude. I went to high school with that motherfucker. That motherfucker thought he was all the shit. Oh, God. Now he's got sexual assault allegations. Well, now you put him 6 feet under in the fucking crap.
Fucking happens, dude. Man, he was begging for his life. I mean, fucking begging. On his mama's leg, on his daddy's leg.
Shit, bro.
Fucking everything. Just everything.
Clyde's time with the syndicate was cut short. But the city doesn't wait for tears to dry. It just keeps spinning. And so did I. And then, along came Billy, another curveball.
I'm telling you, dude, that brunette girl, kind of looking at me.
You mean the one with the horse face?
No.
Sure,
no.
He looked like Clyde, but man, was he different in every damn way. Wild, unpredictable, and a bit of an idiot. A true scoundrel through and through.
Dude, you gotta be drunk if you think that. You're drunker than I am right now.
That ass was looking at me first, bro. I promise you.
Life deals its hand, and sometimes you gotta bluff your way to the top. No one could have predicted Clyde's death. But every day, we work to continue his legacy and honor his memory.